Bad idea. Bad idea.
Hey, bro, wanna chill with me and the gang for a bit?
Who's the gang?
The cats, dummy. Who else? Bigamous Rex? Reginaldo? Mr. Smalls?
Right.
Mind checking on the others again for me? Thanks. Oh, and have a good night. Mind checking on... Oh, and have a good night.
I'm gonna try to find some living work on the plate tomorrow.
You know about the secret room?
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come. Me wanting to leave Midgard didn't go over so well.
You wanna leave?
I'm just tired of being on the bottom.
Oh, hey, Cloud. Survived the jump? How's Wedge?
He's fine.
Well, that's good to hear. Tomorrow's a really big day for all of us. When Wedge said he'd been shot, I was afraid we'd have to call off the whole damn thing. Heading topside in secret, don't think I could have faced Barrett if something had happened. But Jessie'd been acting weird, and I knew I couldn't just ignore her.
Biggs.
She must be prepping the bomb right now. But will she be able to finish before morning? I should go and see if she needs any...
Biggs.
Huh? Sorry. Our chute was blown pretty far off course. It felt like a bad omen or something. So...
Get some rest. You need it.
Roger.
Night.
Night. And thanks, really.
Statement Avalanche put out is the real deal?
What do you mean?
Or was it faked by Wutai to destabilize Midgard before they invade?
Here you go again.
She's probably asleep.
Cloud?
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa. What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Let's head for the barn. They make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
I can tell you they're not invincible.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! It's like trying to fight a hurricane!
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
No escape.
Bingo! Bring it! Head back!
Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Forgot to give this to you, bro. Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard. You earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play around together.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold. All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
If it isn't our favorite Merc. So, what are you looking for?
No way I'm going topside now. Stamps the world for me.
Kind of feels like this.
Screw them sons of bitches.
Moving down under us.
Maybe a slump slider for lunch.
Bombs and stuff are scary.
So everyone knows about the bomb threat? Really?
day at work, Daddy.
I will.
Mind if I build the items you buy as local Merc's favorites?
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My Johnny said he was leaving town and headed off somewhere on his own. But he left so many of his things behind. I should make sure he has what he needs.
It's pretty hard to sleep standing up.
Yeah.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast.
There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
You go check on Tifa. Quit screwing around here.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated, commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol. This train car will enter lockdown.
You have to get to the next car!
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get the car, too! You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
You're done.
Yeah!
take you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E. Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Huh?
You're done.
Would kill for a shower.
He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours! What I want!
Let's go.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps nose.
We look for graffiti then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way. These assholes make me wanna kill.
Sure it wasn't something you ate?
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Give your best shot!
Whatever.
Ha!
top.
Not on me!
That's all done here?
All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Do it.
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
That's disgusting!
Was never in doubt.
Y'all done did it now! Suck on me!
Get ready.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
One of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
There's good old Stanley. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
What did you get in here?
It's not me! Get down! From the train!
It's not my fault!
Somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to his master's destruction.
Intruders!
That was easy.
Sure it was.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Baron?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
It reminds me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan! Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What'd you think?
Mr. Ex-Soldier.
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Is it?
Huh?
Get back!
Look now!
offensive. Come on.
Suck on this!
Bring it! Yeah.
Come on! Bang that!
Let's finish it.
Damn!
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Thank you.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh? Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. Do you think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only. Calling fire. You're done. Here we go. That's that.
Bring it.
All right. Need a light. You're low.
Come on!
Worked up a good sweat.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalk takes us.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnel. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
You lost? I think we already checked this place out.
Way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
done did it now!
No holding back. Shit.
Way to do it.
Onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right! Not to look at the fan!
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not...